Hey guys, it's Fern and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how I made Squeakoid. And if you want to support me, these are on sale on my Etsy. Anyway, let's get started. For the clay, I use skin tone color and I flatten it at the pasta machine. To make it uniform, use a cookie cutter and roll this into a ball. So this will be the base of the Squeakoid. And then I roll this into a tilt motion. It's like you're shaping it into a teardrop shape, but the tip is not so sharp. Next, we'll be making the skirt. Use a needle tool to smooth this part. And more smooth. You can actually use your finger so that you will have a control. Another clay for the belt. Now let's make the arms and let's shape it into a cone. I use a liquid Fimo gel to bond the clays. For the hook, I use this big eye screw. Now I am preparing the hair. Make 5 of these and then roll them into a ball. Roll this in a tilt motion until it becomes a rod shape. Of course, make 5 of this and then set aside. Now let's make the exciting part, which is the face. Make a guide using a dotting tool. This small clay is for the mouth. lightly tap it and use a dotting tool to make a semi-hole. I know it is smaller, but you're just going to spread it with a dotting tool later. Now let's back with the hair and attach them. And it is ready for baking. Off cam, I made the four others. It's time for painting, so let's unscrew the hook first. So we need a blue tack for our figure to make it stand. For the paints, I use a water-based acrylic paints. Now let's paint the hair in different colors. Just black acrylic paint for the eyes and mouth. Screw this once again and put some super glue. For the gloss, I use a UV resin. And I let it cure in a UV lamp for 3 minutes. So shiny! Seal the back portion too. And then again, place it under a UV lamp for 3 minutes. And here they are. So here's the white, yellow, blue, brown, and pink. So again, if you want to support me, you can actually pre-order this on my Etsy store. Each is $20 USD and I ship everywhere. You can actually attach this on your Switch or on your phone. Do not forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and please click the bell. Thank you so much. I will see you next time. Goodbye.